days ago, on September 3rd, in Boise, Idaho, everybody in this country counted you guys out. Everybody.
A brutal start for Chip Kelly, elevated from offensive.
Devastating loss. Half of those running backs are gone. That means that Oregon, playing Boise State, an inexperienced offensive line, now has to turn to two redshirt freshmen running backs.
And we will prove to everybody, everybody, that this team isn't a bunch of characters, but that this team has characters.
They'll go straight back and look. Now a little pressure, so he'll try to run away from it. Gets some room, now he looks down the field, he throws it, and completes the ball. Thomas hands it off to Barber, who walks into the end zone for the touchdown.
And they're tired.
Thomas looking to throw.
One shot.
This play was set up again by
one opportunity.
By a great running game so far. Great
to seize everything you ever wanted.
In there and make a play.
One moment.
Down the field. Runs the needle. Jeff
Did you capture?
25. Thomas 11.
Just let it slip.
Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's joking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked, he's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows his whole back's in these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime, you better lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it.
Failure's not. Mama, love you, but this.
13. I am your host, LL Cool J. You said I was finished and Father Time was to blame. You disrespected my legacy and threw dirt on my name. Told DJs he's over, he ain't spitting the same. What he says is irrelevant, hip-hop culture is James. When I walk in the room, young boys look at me strange, as if I am a relic from some long-forgotten game. It makes my blood boil, turns my eyes to flames. I built an empire, they tried to kick me out in the rain. So I called on an inner power, it's hard to explain. It's like the Holy Spirit utilizing hip-hop slang. I'm beyond the gold grills and logos on change. You see, I changed rap forever, I elevated the game. Launched the greatest label in the history of rap, and for 24 years I carried it on my back. I've always shined brighter when I'm under attack. I might be down for a moment, but I always come
it's
back.
It's time for war!
War!
It's time for war!
I'm back from the dead. They told me quit a long time ago, but I conquered instead. I had dreams and visions swirling around in my head. I have this hunger deep inside of me that has to be fed. Hip-hop will respect all of the blood that I've shed. I have a covenant with God, I have swallowed the bread. Hip-hop, my co-defendant, with this mic I de-wed. I made an entire generation obey what we said. I'm talking to France to Germany, from Italy to Japan, from London to Belgium to Afghanistan. From Farmers Boulevard, smoking a blunt with my man, to writing rhymes on an ironing board to build Def Jam. You see, I'm the undisputed king of all hip-hop. Everything after is my legacy, like it or not. And I will keep making history, I just can't stop. LL Cool J, eternally
it's
high.
It's time for war!
And switch the style around. Competition losing their footing, I see them falling down. They will plot against me and kill them because I'm balling now. Some of y'all didn't pick up the phone, but I got you calling now. This is a job that must get done, even if I become public enemy number one. If I have to pick up an Uzi that weighs over a ton, I will attack hip-hop until competition is none. Nobody on God's earth wants it with L. You end up tortured and trapped in psychological hell. And this is the beginning of a new era in rap. LL Cool J, feel the impact. It's okay if you call it a comeback, and let them know I'm ready for combat. Tell those dumb motherfuckers to fall back. The crown looks wrong on your head, I want
it's
that.
It's time for war!
It's time for war! It's time for war!
I'm gonna tell you something. We are not done.